In this video we are going to see how to perform a manual cleaning of the heads of your HP printer. The steps to clean the heads would be: access the printer heads, disassemble print heads, clean the heads with water and alcohol, reassemble the heads. The way to clean the heads is practically the same for any model of printer, but sometimes the print head is completely clogged and it is impossible to clean, so you must inevitably replace it. To disassemble it, we unhook the cover to open it completely. We unscrew the top cover with a Torx screwdriver, paying special attention to some screws that are quite hidden. We remove the ink cartridges. We release the springs that hold the head, and finally we release the flat cables from the head. We can now go to cleaning the heads. The first thing we have to do is prepare a container with an absorbent paper in the bottom and approximately 1 cm of very hot water mixed with alcohol. Then we put the print head with the metal part to be cleaned down in contact with the paper. Here we see that it begins to clean. This process can be repeated several times until the water is practically not stained with alcohol. Once completely clean, we are going to assemble them. For this, we first connect the flat cable of the head again and, later, we replace the springs that hold the printhead, taking care of the conveyor belt that moves it. Finally, we screw the upper part again and we would already have our printer with clean heads. If you liked the video, remember, hit the like, write your comments and subscribe to the channel.